This is the Little Shop of Physics, an event that showcases knickknacks and gadgets created by CSU students for all ages to tinker with and enjoy.
Former students of mine from back in the day are coming, and people are coming. We're just all doing science and exploring and experimenting, and we're all discovering our inner scientists.
The team is dedicated to inspire youth to get involved in the scientific community. And what better way than to fiddle with the most top-notch gizmos?
So we open up a lot of experiments for people in the public, especially children, to come around and just learn more about science, get interested in physics.
We want to make it engaging, accessible, exciting. Science is for you. Discover your inner scientist. We're all about that. And my best ambassadors for that, of course, are the Colorado State University students.
This was the 29th anniversary for the Little Shop of Physics, which means 29 years worth of travel around Colorado and the world. But the science fair is always sure to stop back on by the home roots.
But once a year, we pull out all of our toys and we host everybody in the surrounding area, and it's fantastic.
There's one toy that has been around and held on strong since the very beginning.
It's called the Phantom Light Bulb, and it came on the road the first time it went on the road. It's been at every single open house. Probably 700,000 people have had a chance to play with it.
700,000 is a huge number, but the team is always adding on new installments for people to fidget with come the next year.
It's shooting magic. This is my spin.